Alright, so right now we're flattening out this dirt. There was a compost pile here that was sided by those two fences. We took the fences off. We're going to move the compost pile down there with the opening towards the gate so it's easier to get at. And we're going to build that same exact setup over there with a big bucket for water and watering. We're going to build it here once we get this ground flat.